guy in here. Oh, there he is.
Oh, we did?
Come on, okay. Dude.
See if he goes. There he is. All right, we got somebody in here, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, randomly. Someone just came in.
Watch me be like a pro at the game. Me and Metal get stomped. I don't remember ever starting off on this one, but whatever. Metal's being bold.
Oops. Yeah, I'm playing gothic emo little fucker. Game there is playing homeboy.
I'm playing the homeboy. I don't know if that's gonna do anything, but took a chance with it. Oh my fucking god. Metal, I put down on my life, man. Hey, that little will over there, I aim for the will. That on the left of this guy?
Yeah.
I don't know how hard I hit it. I just like start aiming for fucking item or equipment and was like, you know what? Look at this guy. He paid attention. I don't know how hard I hit it though. They lucky even fucking rolled down there again, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, he's pissed, huh? I'm gonna send him a message after this. Like, you like that? That was luck. Can Metal do it? Did I just teach you guys something or what?
Yes, you did.
I taught myself, man. Fuck. Fuck going across that little bridge. That's not hard enough. Or is it? It almost made it in there. Bastard, he knew.
He knew.
I didn't hit it hard enough. I just didn't hit it hard enough.
Oh.
He didn't hit it. He hit it too hard. Metal's turn. You better get in there or I'm cooking that shit. I'm cooking it. Oh, Metal. Oh, shit.
Oh.
You could have cooked. You could have burned in front of me. You would have been good.
Now I've fizzled out.
Oh, my God. If I don't go in, nobody goes in. That's how you play this game, ladies and gentlemen. No, bitch.
Yeah.
Nobody goes in. And you tell me that ain't a game when you fucking playing with people.
Ah, damn. I'm getting screwed right now.
You don't get it that first time, then you just, you don't.
Yeah, you're fucked.
You're fucked.
You're royally fucked.
I think I hear this guy talking, maybe. I don't know, I can't tell. He said something, I think.
You can send him a message right now, but then it'll be cutting into my screen time.
We don't want to do that. It's all good. You send him a message. Nah, it don't matter, because he'll want to talk. Might be a random douche. Metal, quit doing that so hard. It's not going in.
Yeah.
Just barely tapping it over there, and then you'll be good. Oh, God. You got caught on the wall, man.
Don't worry my life.
Maybe you should blast it in there.
God damn it.
Metal, are you forfeiting this match? This game came out like when Xbox came out, didn't it? Like close to it?
Yeah, like the Xbox came out in 2005. This probably came out like 2006 tops.
Yeah, you guys should. That's what I'm saying. People should know about this. I can never figure this one out either. I remember you getting it.
Got it once.
I think we were practicing though. I don't remember. I still
we
couldn't get it even.
The hell out of it. And
oh, he got it. Oh, okay.
He's close. You just gotta ride that damn wall. You gotta hit the right angle and you just gotta ride
it.
That screwed me up.
Actually, it looked like it was gone. Good hit. Good hop. Wow, they're gonna stop you right there on the fucking pathway. Wow, they are. have no clue what you guys did. Oh my god. Take a little dip. Take a little dip.
Soul Rider.
Take a little dip. He hit that hard as fuck.
Yeah.
The Hitman, yo. Well, at least he's in the same boat. He's in the same boat as me. Metal, literally. You can get this. Literally, yeah, the Kadoo. Metal for the win, ladies and gentlemen. That's how you're supposed to do it. As soon as you get it in the secret areas, it goes in.
All the time. It never fucks up.
I don't know where you're supposed to get this shit. Obviously, that was too much what I did earlier. Oh, that's good. That was pretty good, though.
Stay away from me, spider. Spider.
Yeah, orange, blue, and black. What the fuck?
I think that's poisonous. I don't know about you. Too hard, dude. Too hard.
Should I go for it? Or should I go straight down the path?
Yeah.
And go straight down the path.
Straight down the path.
Ooh. Still too hard.
Yep. Definitely should add the guy's name into the description. So maybe
hell yeah, I always do. I always do. I skip out on anybody. Hey, if they ever look themselves up, maybe they can find it.
Hey, you can find me on YouTube.
That's only a few people rarely have found themselves. Like, oh, that was me, bro. Or if they did find themselves, they were humiliated.
Oh.
He's like, I quit.
Yeah, that's kind of shit that makes you quit. Oh, man.
No, this one's not that hard. We just can never get the last part if we do make it across anything.
Fuck.
Like, fuck it off. I don't even need that. I have one already. I think it's right there. Ah. They almost made it in there. You saw it?
Yeah.
It's still going. Ooh. I'm blocking somebody's pass. If one of you guys make it in there, it's going to hit me in.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Maybe.
That was a good hit.
What did
he do? He hit too hard.
I think he jumped and then it pushed him back.
Huh?
Fuck! Damn.
What happened, Metal? I didn't see what happened.
I got the first jump off, right, but the second jump I screwed up. I hit the fucking, that cement cylinder brick and it fucking shot me off to the fucking side.
I see.
Fatality.
Yeah.
Oh, it's new Mortal Kombat game.
I saw it, yeah.
Yeah. Kind of funny they have that Mortal Kombat, the new one or Combat Collection on Steam for I think like $5.
Which one is this?
The newest Mortal Kombat game, I mean the last one that came out.
Mm-hmm.
It's like that, and I believe it maybe all the DLC, maybe another Mortal Kombat, previous Mortal Kombat game, like $5, and the game's like $30, I believe. $35.
Wow. Ooh, fuck your ball. I won't be surprised if you see him drop out just soon.
I just set him up. Down shot.
Ooh, he didn't take it. He didn't take it. Next is that water one. I always get it every now and then. When you hit it inside the hole.
Yeah.
The water pipe. Oh, no, it's not.
Your turn.
Yeah, I'm just trying to see if we can do a flyby. How do you do a flyby? Never mind. I'll just go for it. Oh, I should have let it get it. I forgot what that was. Fuck. Supposed to just let the ball get big and roll over. So I fucked up, ladies and gentlemen. Then it rolls in. It gets smaller. And it rolls in. Like that. Damn it, Metal.
Oh, you're still on the lead.
I know, but that should have made it look pretty. That was a hard
hit. Too hard, yeah. Come on, roll down the steps. Roll down those steps, you fucking.
Gonna fall down the hole. Oh, good shit.
Oh,
everybody did it perfect for me. Metal showing off now. He's like, what, little bitch? Can't really tell if I'm gonna hit anything or not. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Stupid. Okay. How many strokes is this supposed to be?
Let's see.
Oh, of course I get stuck on the shit that I was saying was gonna get me fucked. Oh my god.
Can't
this game's lying. This game is lying. Hitman's right behind me now.
A straight on shot was always trying to get it in. It's always.
Is it a straight shot? I think you have to aim to the right a little bit, honestly. Yeah, I think it's an aim to the right. I don't think it's straight. You could try that shit. See, you're moving it. There, you always get it.
A little bit past the green into a little bit of the yellow.
Yeah, I'll try. Oh. That was a little bit past. Even Hitman can't get it. Nope. As long as I get it in right here, I can pass this guy. I can get a good lead on him, at least.
Yeah.
There we go. That was like 25% past that yellow. Holy water. The holy water. Oh, he said fuck it. Oh, I think he's gonna quit, man. He has a good chance to win.
Yeah. I'm waiting for him to quit.
I don't know, I always say that, and people usually do, so I better shut up. It's fun to actually have somebody in here, because usually people are not even around. They're not even playing, or they don't play this game anymore.
Yeah.
Big panda bear right there. Big giraffe, big Sunday. Looks like you're up. We used to know how to do this one too. I don't remember how to do this one anymore. Oh, okay. Baby hit, right?
Yeah, baby hit.
What did you pick up down there? Free shot?
Yeah.
A little bit more to the right when you first hit it. I should have shocked you guys.
If the guy's blue, she might blow a load.
If he does something stupid, I'm shocking you guys before I make it. Oh,
yeah! Thank you.
You know he's mad, man. If you're watching this, dude, I know you're like, fuck off. Oh, he made it too. Oh, good job. That was you. You made it.
Yeah, I'm just glad I showed him.
Yeah, showed him making an eagle. That was weird.
I'm minus one, you're minus four, he's plus one. I mean, good game, so close.
forget this level. I hear the fan coming on and off though. Blow me. Yes. You blow me. Oh, this is always the part.
Screws you over.
I don't think I ever see anybody get it in there either on this area, like right, like directly into the middle one, because that's where you have to go in the middle one. Like, not from just a straight hit, get lucky. Metal might do it differently. Oh, you did it. Okay. Can Metal do it, folks? That was a good hit. I just said, I never seen. No, why did you jump? Oh, good shit. I didn't even know that. I forgot about that. I would have jumped myself, honestly. I forgot. I got a spring.
You got a spring in your step?
I got a spring in my step. There we go. Get your ass in there. Not so much of a noob, you know?
Yeah.
Every now and then I forget everything.
Only in the second one were really... I think the second one's the worst. It's like a lot harder challenging.
Yeah, they made up some shit in that one. He's gonna make it in there. I can just tell. Oh, God. Aw, he got fucked. Definitely want to go in the middle one, folks. Oh, shit.
Ooh,
never mind. Correction, never mind.
Made it in, good one.
Good shit.
Sorry, I hit it too fast. I don't know what the score was. This one always fucks me over.
Remember, I kept getting dropped out? Like, I got dropped out the middle. Yeah. Like, it would go up the middle and drop out the most. Like this. Yeah. He activated the vacuum. Why are you blowing shit up? Nobody to blow up but yourself. Bada boom, bada bang. Metal's turn.
Oh, fucking hell. Whoa,
right,
hell.
You made it over. You made it over.
Oh,
why'd you blow up?
I thought it was fire. Just fire. Damn.
Oh my
Ooh,
god.
You just almost got over that hump.
Fuck that hump. You know what? I should just jumped over this shit with the fucking thing. I did not notice I had to spring again. It's right there. Just jump over this fucking area. Wow.
Yeah.
Which ball is mine? That one?
No, that's his.
Oh, he's getting pissed then, huh?
Yeah. Getting flustered.
I could have made a hole in one. All I had to do was just jump over the fucking hole, man. Damn it, Metal. Should have told me, bro. This par thing's in my way though. I don't know if it'll hit it. That's a big thing.
Yeah, it will. Play it safe and go to your right.
Fuck that. Game they don't know nothing about safe.
Yes, he must have been dropped on his head a few times.
I know, right? That's how you do it, folks. Oh, you would do that. I should blast this ball down the hallway. Meadow for the win.
Arr.
You mother trucker.
You motherfucker.
Ah. But he went out of bounds, so he's losing more points than anything.
Yeah.
If he even gets it in. That took too long.
Okay, what's the score? Me minus 3, you minus 5, him 0. I'm the only one in contention right now.
I'm just getting lucky.
Oh man.
Why do you do this one again? It has to be on the green, doesn't it?
I think it's a spade.
Oh, okay. Wait, what the fuck? The way I was counting it wasn't right either. Let's see, spade, you said?
Yeah, I believe it's a spade.
I don't know about that. Let's see. Trying to count. Are you kidding? That was straight shot. I didn't move it at all.
Your guy was off. Should have said something.
No, I think
it is a leaf, the clover leaf.
No, what is it out there? It might be the diamond. There's a diamond outside of the. He's gonna do the same thing I did.
No, it's the clover leaf. Look, clover leaf's right in front of the.
Okay. Hole. Cause I'm, you know, I always count my shit when I do this stupid shit.
See? Totally.
Yeah, I thought it was a clover. I'm like, no diamond. Let's see what happens. I shouldn't even be over here. Oh my god.
Oh, you kidding? Game time.
I counted to 5 and I hit that shit. And it still didn't go. Oh, oh you douche. That's what you get. You better let me have a weapon. I'm gonna cut some ass up. Oh, he fucked you. Let you bounce it. You gotta get real lucky and not tip it. Ooh, double burn. It burns when I pee!
I should never fuck that whore in fucking Muskogee.
Oh my god.
She gave me the clap.
Clap, 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 clap. Look at that magician in the back. Sorcerer. Yeah. Start noticing shit when you don't really look around.
Zoltaro, let him tell your fortune, Zoran.
Isn't it the... I think it's this one back here.
Yeah, I believe so.
I don't know which one it is anymore. Nope, it's not that one. That's too easy. Which one is it then? One of the ones in the far back?
Yeah, far back. Far right. I think that one that first came out.
I don't remember hitting into that one. It's gotta be like one of these ones in the middle.
Oh, see that small hole?
Yeah, the small one. If you had a jump, you could just go straight and then jump over again. No, you can't jump over. It's just a game effect. He made it look like there was an invisible wall right there, but it wasn't. I don't even know what I'm aiming for, man.
Aw, oh, you son of a whore.
You better do it right. I didn't know. I thought he bounced off the level. That was you over here. Poor metal. Oh my god. No, bitch.
Are you gonna be a dick too and pick up that fire and just light it out?
I should, huh? I should. It's a bomb, though.
Oh, it's a bomb. Okay. Lucky.
Fucking shit. Go for smack. So yeah, what do you guys think about this game? Anybody watching? Would you pick this game
up? I'm -1, you're -5, he's even.
Well, you beating him at least. That's a comeback, because you were fucking up hard earlier.
Yeah, this is a good game to pick up. Pretty fun, lots of fun.
Yeah, it's fun, right?
Cheap game.
Been fun.
Get your family involved, too. If you don't, if you have parents who don't play video games, this would be something they can play. You know,
it's everybody kinda loves easy to, mini-golf. Easy to pick up and hit. Tappity-tap-tap. Remember, you're getting this one time, and that's it. Oh.
Ooh. Stuck on the edge.
I don't even know what to try to do.
Like, you just, like, gingerly kind of try to tap it in enough so it just gets in that rolling thing, and...
Ooh, I helped somebody out.
Yeah, you helped me out. Thank you.
You better make it. I'm blowing some asses up after this. That was kind of scary, actually. Oh, no. Oh, you're going right back down here. Bingo.
I'm safe.
I'm not. I don't think I can make this one.
You're going to use that jihad. You have to use that jihad power somewhere else.
Ooh, got him.
Got it. Got it, coach. I got it. Don't worry, coach.
Got it, coach. Got him, coach.
No, he's far.
Damn it, 5 more holes.
I almost made it a hole one this hole when you had your old account.
Yeah, I know. The straight away hit right there. I don't even remember how to do this anymore, do you? It's something off that where that one is, yeah. But not getting hit by the steam and there's another factor. So you did it too early. Oh, you made it over here anyway. How the fuck?
Somebody's getting zapped. They're going this way.
I'm gonna zap you back, motherfucker.
I'm activating my insurance policy. Initializing. Back.
I'm getting blown off. Ah! A little bit harder. It's too soft. Still anybody's game, I guess. Ouch.
Ooh, he's gonna try to cancel me out?
Oh, I didn't see anything happen. I didn't see nothing happen. Did something happen?
No, he picked a zap up, and then he activated it right away as he was going. Once he picked it up, he activated it.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna do the same thing, actually, if I got close enough. Good shot, man.
Ah, a little too hard. It's gotta be in the green if you're in that area. Don't let it go out of the green.
I don't know about this. What? Oh, he was over there, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he got squashed. That's why I didn't even think about it. Bastard. He's gonna fuck me and make me lose this. What the fuck?
Oh,
I never seen that.
Nope, sorry dude, I can go around that.
You did that too early.
Yep.
Good shot.
Pretty. I'm catching up. Game day, you better not fuck up anymore.
I'm trying, man. I didn't realize that guy did all that bullshit over here. Better than nothing. Pistons on the rise.
Riders of the Storm.
Okay, I have to make this. Oh my god. The way they have the camera on here, I can't really tell if I'm gonna hit the wall.
Never let it go past green. Never let it go past that green mark.
It's yellow on my shit. Ah! Wyatt! Come on, I aim to the side of that. Do not want me to win this. You're doing too much today. Is that not a hill? Wow, metal. Wow. Wow, that's gotta be tied up now.
Ooh, no.
You're minus four, give it a chance.
Minus three. Yep.
I don't even know.
Just to pay a little bit to the left. You think you might go a little bit to the left so you can keep it straight. Line up, go down that middle pipe.
I don't remember doing that. I'm just gonna hit it straight. I don't remember moving it on this one, honestly, so I'm just gonna try that. Get it? Thank you.
Yep.
I didn't move it, though. Because I don't remember ever moving it on that one. Bingo. Oh, why are you moving it? He can still make it. He can still make it, just...
Up. Yep. Poor dude,
he
should not move it.
Does not compute. Not all, too soft.
Yeah, oh man, that was a little too soft of a hit.
I hit it right past the yellow.
Hold on a second.
I hear some shit going on.
That was my headphones. They've been charging for her. Hey. What the fuck? I don't know.
You have a weapon?
Nope.
This game's like shaky right now. You see that?
No. Shaky.
Yeah, it was shaky. Wow, what the fuck? Man, he's taking himself out of the game right now. I mean, shit can still happen, obviously.
Yes, it can.
Look at it.
But yeah, my fucking headphones just... When they're going to die out, they'll just start buzzing, you know?
Yeah.
But I've been charging them. I know they were going out.
Hitman's up first.
This one, folks, I fucking just had it. I almost had a hole in one.
Can't remember how you did it, though, right?
Can't have an idea. It was on your previous account, though, and of course that's long gone now.
It's long gone.
They have to roll down the hill.
Yeah, it has to roll down and come back up. There's gotta be something else to do on this level that's just like some really dope.
Yep.
Dope hit. Alright, I'm gonna try this from the side. Ouch. Ouch.
Yeah.
What the fuck? I don't even know where I'm at now.
You're not in Kansas anymore, Toto.
Oh, here's a bunch of shit going down. Nope, back down to here. Oh, he made it. Good shit.
He made it, yeah.
Good shit, dude, if you're watching. Good shit. That's his comeback right there. We're both stuck right here.
Come on. There you go. Oh, you fucking whore.
Metal, you better stop that. You're not going to have a chance. I don't think I can make it up there without getting fucked. I want to hit it off this and go up, but something tells me that won't happen. Please stay up here. Stay up here! Oh my god. Damn it. So last time when I did hit it, it was like right where the orange meets the red. That's not a good hit.
I was almost just gonna fucking blast it then. Well, not blast it, full blast. I just gotta fucking kick the damn ball really hard.
I would say, like, when a yellow meets the orange, if you're gonna blast it.
Oh, come on, really?
Ouch. Ooh, still got a bar off that. What was it, like a 5-hit round or something? Oh shit! That was looking pretty promising.
Yeah, for a second.
Yeah, 37-minute video right now. Well, before I cut out, edit out the beginning when we were just sitting there for an hour.
Yeah.
An hour. Yeah, that ball just spun in the circle. Yeah, it's up. Okay, oh, there's a hill right there. Are you?
Yeah.
I don't think I ever seen that on here.
It's like red, and it shows like the Ethernet cord like unplugged from the Ether port on 360.
I didn't see anything like that.
Well, on my screen, I did.
I love this one, but I don't remember how to do anything. I remember hitting it slow on that little rotator. Is this the one you need to go into, or was it? I thought it was the one on the left.
It is the one on the left.
But the rotator doesn't look like it's going fast enough. I don't know if you aimed it at that or not. Oh shit. Isn't it supposed to roll down there? Because there's this fucking dip? This game's lying.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, what did game they do? I didn't hit it that soft, did I? Yeah, I did. Oh, we got rejected. They don't like you guys, man. I forget what happens when you go on this one, then. Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
Ooh, son of a bitch.
You son of a... I always get screwed on the last one, though. The one with the little conveyor belt looking thing you had to hit it up.
Yep.
I think I got lucky. The last time we played, the last video of this shit was really lucky. Like, I actually got it, but I still... You still beat me, but it was like 1 point or something, because I could not hold... lock down the fucking area. And I did like a super hit and made it in. I was like, oh my god, how come I couldn't have did that earlier? That Metroid looking ship down there. Yep, so if you guys actually watch this video, thank you, because it is long. I know people don't really give a fuck about golf like that.
Yeah. Thanks for watching.
But then again, I took the time to render all my voice into this bitch. Somebody better be watching. Somebody.
My effort. But I haven't seen him around on your videos lately.
Who?
Maximum.
Because he's Killer Miller. That's why.
Okay, there was.
He's watching. What up, Kev?
I apologize.
Kevo. I don't remember what you're supposed to do here.
Bounce it off of that and try to jump over.
I think I just picked this up and left at that. And I just jump over at that angle. Instead of trying to go all the way around. Was there a way to pick up the actual ball this time in this game, or pick up a jump before you came to this level? Because I don't remember seeing a spring.
No.
What will metal do?
Play it safe.
Go back down. Oh my hell, are you kidding? Why did it roll all the way up the hill, Metal?
I don't know.
It's hard as fuck to make a ball go uphill like that. Lying, get me lying. Metal be lying.
I don't lie.
Do I?
Son of a bitch, beep.
Beep, 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 boop.
I'm hearing fireworks going off. Like, I think the, stadium is having a fireworks display.
Get in there, bitch. Yeah, I earned that. Yeah. Is it about that time?
Yeah, they have like a baseball game and then they have a little fireworks show. Or maybe it's the, Chief of Flesh Eyes having a... What the hell?
Mm-hmm.
It looked like it went in somewhere. Like, went in
there. Yeah. Some secret patch in there. Metal.
Fucking game is cheating me. It's a conspiracy. It's a Jewish conspiracy by a Jewish cabal.
And you still didn't make it down there, huh?
Fuck this one. Fuck me up.
Damn, again? Fuck.
Plus five. I'm plus three, you're minus 90, minus three. Fucking whore.
As long as I don't do anything stupid, like this level, though. Get hit inside that red pipe, people. I don't know how hard to hit it.
We can never get it, but we know.
I'm gonna go yellow. I'm gonna go right before yellow meets orange.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna go yellow, right before the yellow meets the orange.
Nope, just barely. In between the middle of that yellow.
Ooh. I'm not gonna fuck around here and just lose them like I did before. I don't know. I'm gonna try it one more time and that's it. So you can make it in there like that too. Or you can fuck up like that too. It's around the right corner. You probably should just try to jump. Alright, last chance. That one didn't go in.
Nope.
Game is lying, man.
Maybe he had it. If you had
it. It was right there. It's like.
You
it's basically
move the hair right. Move the, if you moved it a hair right.
Yeah, I thought it was perfectly lined up though, like in the middle at least where it would. Nope. I'm gonna kiss you.
Oh,
he don't like you, man. He does not like you. Metal. Woo! You get to try again. God damn. What's going on here, man?
I don't know.
I'm not even lined up where I can even get in there, even if I did make it up there. That takes a few different hits. At least he knows you have to aim a little bit over. He knows that.
Yeah.
Don't be surprised if you get a thermal prize after. They usually do that, right?
Yeah.
Ooh, 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 look at metal. Look at metal, people.
Ooh. Should've looked
the fire. Off.
That should've
looked
the fire,
off.
Damn it. Yeah.
How am I supposed to make it up here without... I don't think it's possible. Well, I'm back at start. See? Here we go.
Bullshit.
They want me to lose, man. I have a good lead. Okay, what's that? Bogey? 5 strokes? 4 strokes? 5 strokes? What am I? Did I go before you guys?
Yeah.
I guess they want me to get this, that's why. They're calling for me, okay. Whoa.
There you go, what do you know?
I knew where I had to hit it, didn't know if I could get it though.
Okay, let's see who wins. Come on. Final score. You're minus 8, I'm plus 4, he's minus 2.
Aww, you gotta catch up because you had to go back. Good game though, you pulled a nice little comeback.
Yeah,
that was definitely a good game.
I'd show.
You got too worried about making that shot on that one level. You definitely would have beat him, at least.
Yeah. Good games.